Okay. Butcher Creek is a few miles upriver. So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies. The Indians? And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble and heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. We're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near. Just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
That's Butcher Creek up ahead.
Who are they?
The locals.
Well, they don't look too friendly.
Wait till you meet the Murphys. All right, let's walk it from here. Evening.
You know how we get to the caves at Beaver Hollow?
You'll get away if you know what's good for you.
Come on, they're not gonna help us. I'm pretty sure it's to the north, up the road here.
Murphy Hills, stranger. Might watch where you wander.
It's a bit of a walk. You could grab those horses if you want. Probably won't miss them if we get them back by morning.
Thank you.
can see why folks don't want to come around here. Exactly a welcoming place.
Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No, but I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots, which is why we should keep it down. They might have lookouts around.
Okay.
You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. Follow me, stay quiet. Get closer to him. Come on, up this way.
How many fingers? Already? For Christ's sake!
I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Well, how about I do the skinning?
Then who do the carrying?
You're a son of a bitch,
waiting?
You know that?
Dog,
God
dang
it! I'm out of the way.
Gonna have you bleed like a... What's that?
We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there. Come on.
Okay. Let's see what's going on.
That's the stagecoach we're missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What you think? We can head into the cave or push them out with dynamite?
Dynamite be safer.
Yeah. Let's be quiet and hope they don't come out. Let's get this over with. Closer and then throw it into the cave. Go on, Arthur. Hey, dynamite, Arthur.
Just calm down. We ain't gonna hurt you. Let's go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her? Take her there and I'll go get the others. Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals?
I know. Yeah. It's all right, miss. Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. I can show you from there.
Just try to relax now.
The main street? It'll be easier to walk from there.
Yes.
Oh. Oh, thank God.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Come on now.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith? She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy Group guys.
Oh, my God. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Okay. Thank you. Miss Mighty County. Mrs. Dowth?
Oh, no.
Thanks, buddy.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl. Took her home.
Oh.
You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dodge, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly,
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn. I aren't him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
Yeah, I told them. I'll tell them again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who? What?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on, shoot me.
Crazy. She ain't worth it. You told on me.
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so big now,
me.
Why?
Right. Calm down. Arthur?
She's a fool.
Get her out of here. You know the rules.
You're not so big now. Are we, Your Majesty?
You.
Damn!
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you! Quit your lollygagging! Get back to work!
Woman, Miss Crenshaw, a nasty woman. You think I wanted to shoot her?
You seem to like it. I saw that beady look in your eye.
You're drunk again.
And you're a fucking murderer.
She broke the rules.
She did no such thing. She was in love. You sour-faced old crone. Goddamn you. Murderer.
Arthur.
Morning, Arthur.
Yep.
Come on, girl. Yeah.
The station. All aboard.
You're welcome. How do you do?
Thanks.
Thank you. Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, mister? Mister, you don't look so good.
Let's get you to a doctor.
I'll be fine in a minute. I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner. Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Doctor, Mister, to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, will that do
you? Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. You'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. Getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well...
Now, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
We can't change what's done. We can only move on.